Broodmother Noctul has contacted us. She speaks for the remaining broodmothers, not under your control. They feel your power, and they wish to return to the swarm.
Broodmothers, hear me. I am sending you the location of our enemies across the sector. Destroy them. Burn their strongholds in my name. Then, you shall be one with the swarm.
We shall do this, my queen.
With their return, the swarm will be whole. You are very near to your victory.
There will be no essence here. I cannot collect if there is none.
We are here because our queen orders it. Do not dare question.
I follow for essence.
You must learn obedience, Primal.
Yes, come to me. I will collect your essence now.
Enough! Zagara, do not speak for me. Tahaka, do not collect from my swarm.
Let us land on a world and devour it.
The Broodmothers dislike working with Terrans.
They were necessary to my plans.
They are asking if we may destroy the Terrans, now that they are no longer useful.
Tell them the Terrans are not to be harmed. It is my will.
I will tell them, my queen.
If you wish to save James Rayner, I will not speak against it.
Have you found anything?
Colonel Orlin is hacking into the Dominion net right now.
Tell him he's got 1 hour.
I won't do that, Kerrigan.
You're already in over your head. Don't make it worse.
If the Dominion sense our intrusion, they'll move Jim or kill him. I am not going to risk failure because you are impatient. So save your threats.
You've done some growing up since Umoja.
Zerg are not the only ones who adapt.
Very well. I will wait for your expert to do his work. Is it possible for the Swarm to hack into the Dominion's network?
Terran systems inelegant. Problem with interchange. Many factors obstruct request. Biology. Language.
So our thoughts are too different for anything beyond simple transmissions.
Accurate. Zerg processes complex. Incompatible with Terran machinery.
Then it's up to Valerian now. Time to contact Valerian and Horner. I have to know where Jim is.
Kerrigan, we found him.
Where?
He's being held on the Moros, a mobile prison ship that jumps every hour to a randomized set of coordinates. There's no way to predict where it will jump next.
They've got to resupply sometime.
Exactly. We know the ship will be at the Atlas station for 32 minutes tomorrow.
Atlas will send a tanker out to the Moros, but when the fueling's done, it's gone. We're going to use Ghost to infiltrate.
No, you've done your part. I'll handle this myself.
Be careful, Kerrigan. This place makes New Folsom look like a nursery.